Chapter 4, The Adjustment Process. Introduction. Chapter 4 provides a comprehensive overview of the adjustment process in accounting. It focuses on the concepts and guidelines affecting adjusting entries and explains the steps in the accounting cycle related to adjusting entries. The chapter emphasizes the importance of accrual accounting and the accounting period and provides examples of adjustment entries in different industries. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the purpose and importance of adjusting entries in the accounting cycle. 2. Identify the types of adjustments that may need to be made to certain accounts. 3. Explain the significance of trial balances and their role in financial reporting. 4. Apply the revenue recognition and expense recognition principles to determine when and how to make adjusting entries. Key points. Adjusting entries are made at the end of an accounting period to update records for transactions that have not yet been recorded. Trial balances are prepared at different stages of the accounting cycle to ensure the accuracy of financial statements. Adjusting entries is necessary to comply with the revenue recognition and expense recognition principles. Accrual accounting requires the recognition of revenue and expenses when they are earned or incurred, regardless of when cash is received or paid. Real-world application. One real-world application of the concepts discussed in this chapter is the preparation of financial statements for publicly traded companies. These companies are required to file quarterly and annual statements with the Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC. Adjusting entries plays a crucial role in ensuring the accuracy and timeliness of these financial statements, as they reflect the company's financial performance and help investors make informed decisions. For example, if a company recognizes revenue too early or delays the recognition of expenses, it may misrepresent its financial position and performance, which can have serious legal and financial consequences. Conclusion. Chapter 4 provides a comprehensive overview of the adjustment process in accounting. It highlights the importance of adjusting entries in maintaining accurate and timely financial records. By understanding the concepts and guidelines discussed in this chapter, you will be able to prepare and analyze financial statements effectively. The knowledge gained from this chapter will enable you to make informed decisions based on reliable financial information and contribute to the overall success of an organization.